touch are big and fast.
Physically, they have all the ingredients here. They've got, finally, great athleticism at the start. They've got a driver who's starting to realize you don't have to steer a four-man sled. And they've got a great piece of equipment.
And they're quick, very quick here at the start.